I think we've reached a stage where we can define the law of demand. In this section, we're going to do that. And in our definition of the law of demand, a principle will come to the fore, the ceteris paribus assumption, which we need to investigate. And we will do that and discuss it a bit more detail. Once we've done that, we will be able to write down the law of demand using symbols.